afternoon to everyone here. Myself, Sushri Gayatri, I have come from Cuttack, pursuing my graduation in philosophy honors, and I'm from Reventure University. This is a very good platform for each and every writer here. They have blended their emotions beautifully and got the voice to the unvoiced emotions. So, and today I want to give a voice to my unvoiced emotions. So, have a few lines. And maybe I keep reminiscing our memories. And maybe I keep reminiscing our memories because there I'm not alone. Dear crush, I like you. I like you more than enough. Maybe to the mountains and back. But I'm done. I'm done acting like it's okay when it's not. And even when it's worse, I'm done talking to you only when you need. Aching for you to understand me, and you just keep pretending like it's just a normal conversation. It's just that I'm done. I'm just done pretending or trying to pretend like it's fine to let this go, even without trying. Even without trying. Do you even know how much my heart is filled with you? Just you. You are the one who wipes my heart. You are the one who wipes my heart. When you say, hey, I may not know you, but I want to. Because somehow my soul feels little more alive, a little more serenity, a little more welcome around you. A little more welcome around you. A little more alive. Those eight letter filled with joy and love, you said. I said, my heart, my soul gets butterflies and lilies. It soothes my heart wholly. I miss those meeting challenge game because I'm still the loser. I still try to win over you, but my conscience restrains. I wonder why even I have stepped into your world. Why did I let you in? You said your soul is like mine. I thought and brooded. Why can't these souls unite? We are so afraid to fall in love. We are so afraid to get hurt. But sometimes we want to fall in love, but we don't want to, but we don't want to give it all. We keep stalking one another, but never confront. How pathetic is that? You want forevers and infinity. I want nows and beyond. Maybe I'd like to give us a chance. Just you and me to become we. I don't mean those half-hearted promises. Those words, I mean the kind, soulful, genuine, and authenticity of words that I followed by worthy actions to cement our divisions of love, truth, faith, beauty, and togetherness. Anxiety, tears, happiness, what not more, just to become we. This is a like a fair chance. Would you allow me in simply like I allowed you in to my world? One more poem. Wanderlust. Fleetly faring through the woods, the lone wolf is the wayfarer. In the woods, pervading with combat as loner in haunting quietness. No unity in her own, in daunting defense, the lone wolf never howls. In the moonshine of the mountains, the traveler travels being the gypsy soul. Past for all is the mirage, with a mind cursed, with the damnation of soul's blood. Her veins compose the maps. Her eyes well glimpsed of mirth. Her heart stuck to wonderland, beseeching the asylum. In quest of liberation, lost in wanderlust, wanderlust has allured me. Thank you.